do have to do one thing first, though, that I missed. Apparently there was a hidden weapon back in the church. Spawn for me. Oh, well, I do have to do a new game plus anyway, so that will be good. Hopefully she'll spawn that time. Also steel balls rolling around, the electrified ones.
You're here. That's a relief.
How much does it cost? 2,100. That's not bad. Of course. Jeez.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst.
Thousand. good enough, I'll get my vigor up, and then I'll put some more into technique in advance. This is gonna be horrible. I wonder how many times I'll die trying to get to the fort. Oof.
make it through. If the black cat stuff doesn't work here. Machine gun is here. Cans. Cannons. He's a little bit tense and overmuch. Anything? No, I did not. Son of a... damage, what? Oh wow, what weapon do I need for this guy? Acid ain't doing it. Oh, that might help. Not fighting humans anymore. Sure is a carcass. You're better off with that. Oh, did the creature stay dead when I killed it? Okay. Got my frickin' house now. That is Spectre, and I don't get a Spectre here. Sanctuary. Gotta get used to its moveset. In the meantime, fighting these guys. Dagger. Jumping. I wonder. Never find it. Because he's so tanky, I can't do jack shit to him. Now I gotta go get my gear back. Last attempt. Oh, come on. I was not in the way of that. Damage. fire. You can't. It wasn't even a fury attack. Go, then I'm gonna have to take a break because this is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Everyone said the green monster and some other boss towards the end, not this one, Raxia or something like that, were the hardest bosses. This one is impossible because I cannot damage him at all, really. All those hits and was like maybe 3% of his health. This is another one that has to be smashed with electricity, but he does have some damage. Link attack. Like a critical strike. Alright. Right here for now.